Okay, bedtime.
Mum, why are people talking about nuclear things?
It's because South Australia is looking into storing nuclear waste from other countries. It's a big decision about South Australia's future, and your future too. Dad and I will have to learn about it, discuss it, and then decide what we think.
Before you go no-nuclear or pro-nuclear, you should get to know nuclear. It's your state, your future, and it's your say.